Good morning, everybody. So today is Saturday. Saturday, July 6th. I don't even know what day I live in anymore. I'm gonna go do some makeup today. I'm a little tired. I'm letting my eyebrows grow out, so I guess that's an update. Hey, life update, I'm growing my eyebrows out. So we'll see how far that takes me, how long I can, cuánto voy a aguantar sin sacármelas yo. I just keep ruining them, so I really need to make an effort with all this, you know. But it's little Monica's quinceañera today. I'm so excited. Like, she is such a sweetheart, you guys. So we're gonna go ahead and do her makeup today, her mom's, and we're gonna go to her party. Okay, ya se me olvida que debería de hacer esto en español. Sorry. Pero necesito comprar café, güey. De verdad. So.
Hi, this is Starbucks. How you doing?
I'm well, thank you. How are you?
Good, thanks. What can I get you?
Can I get 2 grande caramel macchiato ice, please?
2 grande ice caramel macchiato, anything else?
No, that'll be it.
Alright, 1017 at the window.
Thank you. Okay, yo sé que es muy naco esto, la verdad, pero el café y yo ni siquiera nos llevamos bien, me da como diarrea, pero... aquí está mi cafecito por si querían verlo. Es un ice grande, caramel macchiato, y... Les digo, yo la verdad no tomo café, pero hoy Diosito sabe que lo necesito. Y aparte es como que medio vaso de pura leche. Hoy mientras salía de mi casa me encontré a mi perro Firulais. Se fue de parranda. Mejor el perro salió el viernes que yo. Y pues lo encontré a media calle y le dije, ¿qué pedo? ¿Te mandas tú solo? Espérenme, porque yo la verdad no snapchateo y manejo al mismo tiempo, ¿verdad? Yo no hago esas cosas porque esas cosas son del diablo. Pero bueno, metí a mi perro porque andaba de callejero el culé. Y ahorita ya vamos a la casa de Mónica. Ok, so vengo llegando a la casa de Mónica. Y esta decoración aquí me encanta. Mírame, Mónica.
Oh my god.
He's cute little Monica. We're gonna do her makeup. Ahí está su borracho hermano. Oh, not him. So tell everybody how you're feeling.
Excited and nervous.
Nervous?
Yes.
Look at her cute little setup.
Aww. She's so cute.
Is that you?
Oh my gosh. Yes.
Oh my.
No.
You look so cute, Monica. Oh, look at little Monica. This one's my favorite. The one in the pink.
Monica, ¿dónde está tu peine?
Can I close my eyes?
Oh. I'm recording.
Oh, I thought you were taking a picture.
How do you feel?
Good.
Quinceañera.
Oh my gosh.
A ver, pues tu makeup. A ver, mira para allá. Pero al pasito, Mónica, al pasito. Al pasito, al pasito. Para acá. Okay, this lighting needs to stop. Just switching. Okay. Now back.
My back.
Oh my gosh, you look so pretty. Okay, guys, third face of the day. You know how it is. We need to fix that hair, girl, but. We're doing something natural for her because it'd be like that. You see your eyes. Wow. On top of the ABH, we're gonna put Max Soft and Gentle. Look at this. Oh my god. And we didn't put foundation on or anything because She's a little girl. She's a little girl. So, you know, we want to keep
But look at those eyes.
Wow, I'm shook.
Look at how they glitter, sparkle.
Wow. So beautiful. Oh my gosh.
Estás lista, hija. Ve con Dios.
I need you to, like, bye. Okay. Guadalupe Poopy is such a sweet little baby girl.
Yeah.
And we're not gonna do a lot because, you know, she's already that girl. But she's gonna do, what are we gonna do?
Just like foundation and eyeshadow.
What? Okay, let's wild out.
All right. You gotta fix your little hair again.
True.
But.
Aww, Lupita, you look so beautiful.
You look so beautiful, girl.
Thank you. Okay, you guys, after a very, very stressful afternoon, I am still having some. Trying to calm myself down, trying
to count to 10 in my head.
We are gonna go drive to Felina. We're gonna go to the party. My lip gloss, I'm gonna put it on right now. I had to change my outfit like 3 times and now I'm stuck looking like a Christmas ornament, but it's okay. That's why we did a neutral look where we can switch that up if we want. Oh my gosh, here comes Andrea. Look at her. Open. Say what's up, Gilpoo.
Thank you.
Look at my nephew. Look at my nephew. He looks so handsome.
Hi. Beauty and the Beast.
Hey, what's up?
Hi, ¿cómo están? Hi, Andrea. Sorry, es que estaba agarrando los dedos.
Okay, we just got here, guys.
Wing right here.
What
like usually
on?
It happens here. And by the way, the best lip plump, it's Elf. I got it for $1 at Walmart, guys. It's like really good makeup.
Hey guys, this is my Christmas outfit. You guys need an outfit for Christmas? Stop by Macy's. They got you covered. You
already know. Y este es el abanico traído por Laura Aboites. Get it, girl.
It's cute.
It is really cute.
Okay, but I'm digging your outfit, though.
Are you?
Your outfit is
because
like,
people were hating on my outfit.
I'm getting so much life from your outfit.
Oh,
sorry.
Wow, queen. So cute. Look at that romper.
Oh my god.
So
makeup by you, obviously.
Oh my god, queen.
Hey. Y todos los damas y caballeros. Aquí estamos, contentos y felices de acompañar a la reina esta noche, Mónica. Espero que todos los demás sientan lo mismo, porque yo estoy contento de estar aquí. Y se nota la vibra que tienen todos los señores y señoras en la Valencia. Espero que todos juntos, a la cuenta de tres, contemos junto con Mónica. ¿Listos? A la cuenta de tres. Una, dos, tres. ¡Salud! Y a continuación, señoras y señores, Mónica y su corte de honor harán rapidísimo cambio de vestuario. Y a continuación, a ver, fuerte aplauso para Mónica esta noche.
you're recording.
Yeah.
Yes, I am. Although people say that I look pretty, like, business attire every time.
Okay, but you know what? I love it.
But I'm like mom. Ready.
Yeah.
Every time. It's okay.
That couple in the back, though. She was taking...
Those are gold. They're matching. They're
and
shirt.
He was taking her selfies.
What?
Yeah.
He's taking her... And the boots and the shoes, they match. They're so cute. Love you guys. Invite me to your wedding if you're not married yet.
Sunset is so pretty, you guys. Oh, I can't. So beautiful, you guys. Okay. We're gonna take a breather because it's hot as heck.
And we kind of have a couple. Juan's in Mexico, so.
Yeah, Juan's in Mexico, and then we're single ladies tonight. Andrea's in there getting her dance on with a nice friend of hers, but you know what I mean. It's lonely out here, girl. McDonald's after a nice night out. Right, Andrea?
Yeah, I want a McDouble.
We're gonna get some McGoodies, if you know what I mean.
We'll see. Okay.
See y'all in the next video. Bye.